Okay, so it was people sleeping in the car right here. It's people in his tent. It's people in his truck. And then this is the RV. And it's people in the RV. Out of all these people, all of us outside, she walks up to me and asks me, do I have pee, urine, for them to collect? And they don't feel like that was disrespectful. God damn!
That's enough for you. I will never let you know what I
did. I worked every day of
my life for 3 years. Now, police! No, we are. Time to leave. Everybody that saw her do that, they run the corner. If you are a part of it,
right. I'm trying to tell you something.